those spoonbills were harmed in the filming of this movie.